buddy. How you doing? Having a good day? Hello. Check, check, 1, 2 on the mic. Check, check, 1, 2. Ew. Check, check, 1, 2 on the mic. Thank you.
me, Chris.
You okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Can't grieve forever. This is the Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play?
Interpretation is off a little. Let me practice for a while.
Sure. But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't.
Go get that cat and go.
Chris! Chris! I think I got it!
Practice makes perfect.
What's this? Are you all right in there?
Yeah.
is it prepping me for? what's up, Punctual? How you doing today? I appreciate it. And to let you know, I think you said you had satisfactory, but I'm not sure. Today you've earned one entry into the drawing I'm going to be having on the 13th for the Steam key for satisfactory. You will be able to take it or give it to someone else, but I'll be drawing for it on the 13th. So how's your night going so far? Or your day. Is that a little better for you, buddy? That's the critter. So how's your busy day today? Sounds like fun. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Oh, that's pretty good. Doesn't R66 or whatever his name is have the ability to craft gears in his inventory? It might have been a mod I had that allowed you to craft them. That's one reason I don't like the robot. He's good, but not being able to have the ability to eat normal food really, really hits hard in a game that requires you to eat. Come on, where's a lever? Never thought about that. Oh, DTD makes sense. I failed. I could have swore I tried to jump down and it wouldn't let me. Yeah, if you play with the robot, you can't eat any of the crockpot stuff. The only thing you're able to eat is the cogs, and it's just a little too overwhelming for me. Not a big fan of it. In my feeling, it's a little too hard in the game to get items like the cogs. Those are items that are worth saving. Did I get turned around again? God darn it. Turn around. as I'm aware, no. The only thing that he can eat is the, cogs. He can't eat any kind of food. Yeah, unless something has changed since I've played. I haven't played him in a long while. He's one of the ones I tend to avoid, like the spider guy and, the mime. I don't like playing Woody either. There's only a couple characters I actually like to play with. The rest of them seem like they make the game a little harder. And I play games to have fun most of the time. What about you? Which are your favorite characters to play? Play him, as I said. It's just, I'm not a huge fan of some of them, or most of them. Everyone has their preferences. No, not one. avoid all of them. You upgrade what and you have more damage? Damn plant. Thank you. To let you know, my stream might lag a little bit because it's currently raining outside, so my internet gets a little fuzzy. How you doing today, Mr. Viewer? Or Mrs. Viewer? Another busy day for you today? Games always filled with surprises for me. That's a thing. I think that's good for this game for now. Thank you.
This way, sir. If our princess is at the keep, there are two ways to get there. The western path, or the northern passage.
Kaede, I'll go north. You follow them through the other way.
Understand.
Princess Yuki! Princess Yuki, Your Highness.
Samonosuke, it's really you. Oh, I knew that you would come to save me. I have missed you so much since you left the castle.
Princess Yuki.
Samonosuke. Wake up, Samonosuke. Subverted by the demons. Samonosuke, defeat and seal their souls to your right hand.
What? Destroy all the demons!
Smiled upon me this day. With the power of this gauntlet, I will destroy all of those monsters and save the princess!
Oh!
Someone is there!
Go get him! Open the door! I've killed all the monsters!
He killed?
Huh?
What should we do?
You!
Sorry.
We are very sorry. Please forgive us.
What happened to you? They came out of nowhere and attacked us.
The Keep may have also been attacked by them.
The Keep is ahead of us that way?
Right. The forest road there is a shortcut to the Keep.
I see.
Hello, follow, person, how you doing today? Been a busy day for you today? Thank you.
humans could be such pests?
Where is the princess?
Humans are more tasty when angry, and I haven't eaten in a while.
Quiet, monster. It is time for you to go back to the underworld.
The dripping blood and what's this? Oh, a liver. What's that smell? Who's there? A human? How disappointing.
Face me, demon!
Who do you think you are talking to? I haven't seen one as foolish as you since that Nobunaga.
Nobunaga?
I operated on and resurrected the pitiful Nobunaga after he was killed in Okihazuma. He then made a pact with the demons and pledged his eternal loyalty to serve us forever as our slave.
No!
Oh, yes, it is indeed true. Now let me show you my most recent creation.